Margo, lights off.
It's nighttime at the station. Don't worry. I told you.
I got it. Open up. Go.
Here comes Spartans.
Looks like Artyom's been on another one of his mad trips up top.
Hey, Duke,
where to now?
Left, across the square! Hey, Demir, do you think the Colonel knows what Artyom been up to here?
How am I supposed to know? Ask him yourself. He radioed from the ring, said he'd be here tomorrow.
Hey, you! Leave him alone!
I killed him myself with my slingshot.
Let him learn to stand up for himself. How else can he hope to survive in the metro?
Rise and shine, people!
Hang in there, Artyom. You gonna get a fresh dose of Spartan blood now?
Artyom, are you awake? It's okay. The doctor said you'll be fine. Are you trying to kill me with worry? What if next time you don't return from the surface? There's no one out there, Artyom. No one to find, no one to talk to. If there was, don't you think they'd be here already? We've talked about this again and again. You have to accept it. There's only us.
Colonel!
Hello, Alex.
There you are, you stubborn fool. How many times are we going to have this conversation? I don't care if you kill yourself over this silly dream of yours, but don't you see what you're doing to my daughter? Your wife?
Dad, please.
The order is short on men after the battle for D6, but you leave. People need you, and you pursue your selfish obsession. But now this shit has to stop! There's only Metro, nothing else! And the Order is here to defend it! Because if not us, then who? You look fine to me, so get ready to go. Then we'll discuss your transfer to police. Come, we need to talk.
I'll get the doctor. Artyom, please, promise me this was the last time. I'll see you later.
Artyom, we managed to bring you back from the brink, but people are giving you their blood, which could save so many wounded, and you keep bringing it back irradiated. Don't you think that is unfair? Let me put it this way. I can't promise I'll be able to bring you back next time.
Still, lucky those Spartans are damn good. They brought Artyom here just in time. Artyom, just try to take better care of yourself, huh? Even if you find someone else up there, they probably have their own troubles.
Oh, I can't believe my eyes! Artyom, you're all right. You gave us a scare, brother!
Artyom! How are you, friend? I see you're all
right. Pardon me, gentlemen, give way!
This calls for a celebration.
Artyom, a few more scars and you will be completely irresistible to any woman. Speaking of which, how are the nurses in the hospital?
Could you just stop crowding him?
Welcome back, Artyom.
Привет, Artyom!
All right, you're all dismissed. I give you 2 hours, people.
Yeah! Oh, yeah! It's official.
Yeah, I knew it.
You guys are like
so
kids.
I brought something.
And here we go again. Please, let's not repeat the last
Hold
time.
Hold on, Artyom.
Thank you.
More of nothing? Artyom, the only thing I can hear is that Geiger counter ticking. Yes, and there's also those damn things. Calling all the time. Let's go home, dear, please. Don't you think I'd also love to live on an ocean beach or in a green forest? But what good are these fantasies in a silent world? Silent, Artyom? Because it's dead. We took our time. Time to replace our filters. Move it! We don't need any extra radiation, darling. Ugh, Father will kill me if he finds out I went up with you. Twice if he learns we've been to a Hansa off-limit zone. Have you been to all these ruins? See all the destruction. And Moscow had the best anti-air defenses in the country. If this is how it looks now, imagine how the rest of the world looks. There's just no way anything can live up here but monsters. Look, maybe you should come back to the Order. We'll move to Polis. Dad says he'll arrange a flat for us. Because if not us, then who? A flat with a kitchen and a shower. Let's go and turn here. It's not stable enough. Careful. At least it held. Well, we're lucky the mutants hate each other as much as they do. Sure gave them hell. Damn, too high. Hey, Artyom, help me get up there. Shit! Come up now. I got you. Far away.
fixing things, right? A plane! A damn plane on the surface! Where? Shit, what do we do, Artyom? Look! It's our guys from the order! Looks like they're chasing that train too! Let's join them!
Hey, come on! Get inside!
One of them is the Order Commander's daughter.
You should have checked first, assholes! Artyom, thank God. These people, they're Hansa, not the Order. Assholes. Oh, they did a number on you. Well, Dad will rip them a new one for
what's
that.
What's going on in this Moscow of yours, anyways?
Of yours? You're putting this like you're not from here.
We aren't. Our village is about 200 kilometers from here.
What village? You're not from Moscow?
Just a regular village. We came here to find the boy's father. Left for Moscow about a year ago and never came back. But then we got caught by this here.
You mean there's life outside?
Why wouldn't there be any? Sure, there are lots of bad places and lots of beasts around, but we still get by.
Artyom, you're right. People really do live out there. We didn't know. We thought we were the only survivors. God, we'll tell the whole metro about this.
The heck and the boy out!
Hey, you people drove us halfway to nowhere.
They can handle it.
At least give them their masks back.
Fool, he could have lived. Let's go. watchmen broke through. Workers are done for.
Keep your weapon trained on the opening. If anything comes through, shoot.
Attention! The turntable is switching off.
If you don't shut up.
Now listen, if you come out of here, we won't accept this shit again. Okay?
Animals. How can they? What can I do? The mutant? Watchman! A human? How did you... Oh my god. It's you she's been screaming about. Alive! You came for her. All right. I'll help. Finally. I'll be of some use. Okay. They took the girl to the base chief for interrogation. I can't take you to the main entrance. Too many guards. But we may sneak in from the back. Let's go. Don't rush, though. If they notice you, we're both done for.
Wait. You'd better not walk into the light. Let's do it this way. You sneak to the lighting panel and disable it while I distract them. Move crouched. It's quieter that way.
Oh, you turned
stay
quite
close to the wall
again, Yermak. So you can use your head after all.
Yermak, is that you? What are you mumbling? Come here
yes,
and help
sir.
Me fix this.
Got me already.
Come on, come on. Fixing this should be nothing for you.
Take him down. Can you do it quietly?
What's with that mumbling?